He was a celebrity in his day. Voltec's sorcerer scientist, leaving his peers in awe of his technological wizardry. But it was in Vault 101 that night in the overseer's office. I first learned of Braun's involvement in Voltec's social preservation program and his work on something called GEC, the Garden of Eden creation kit.
I have a GEC too! We all have GEX. That's how you make mods. I don't think that was clever how Bethesda released it as the GEC. And not, like, just the dev kit or something.
GEC.
No, the GEC is an actual thing in Fallout lore. So it makes sense how you have to use the GEC to do- Where the fuck did he go?
It's just a smart, fun little way to bond with the community a bit more, just because you name the mod kit after something that's a main part in one of the games. Oh dear.
If you make a fanfiction where they have baby hybrids, I will love you forever.
You are.
Just write a fanfiction of my story. I shot you in your stupid fucking head. Oh. Oh, thanks, Chasm. Oh, your head is hidden. I just shot him right up the ass. Alright, I need 308 rounds. Shoot him in the ace. Oh, I need to finish reading the other entries.
To be honest, the GEC sounded like pure fantasy, even for someone of Braun's capabilities. It was nothing short of a miracle. A terraforming module capable of producing life from complete lifelessness. But not only was this thing a reality, it was actually distributed to several vaults to be used after an atomic war. Vault 101 was, sadly, not on that list. I did some digging and discovered Braun's name on the reservation list for a Vault 112. I'm no slouch, but this man, he could have easily succeeded where I failed. Does his collected knowledge remain within the halls of Vault 112? Journals, holotapes, computer records, maybe even experiments? If I could gain access to just a fraction of Braun's genius, Project Purity would become a reality.
And the last one.
I'm off to Vault 112 to search for anything of Braun's that might help me get this purifier up and running. All I know is that it's west of some place called Evergreen Mills, and it's well hidden in some sort of garage. But I'll find it. I have to. It's so close, but that's the story of Project Purity, isn't it? An eternity of almost theirs.
I just love listening to Liam Neeson's voice whispering in my ear.
You blow up Megaton, son.
Oh. It's just like, just talk dirty to me. Oh my god, you're so hot. Actually not. He's like an old man. But he has such a good voice. And the fact I was so freaking happy when I found out that not only was Nathan Fillion in Halo 5, but fucking Laura Bailey was also in it. I wish Laura Bailey was younger, and she was actually, like, with me so that I could just bang her fucking brains out. Oh my god, she has the best voice. I love her so much. She's in everything that I need in my life. She's Serana in Skyrim and Maka Albarn from Soul Eater. Wait, can I buy a robot from you?
Hello, stranger. I'm Tinker Joe, premier supplier of robotic parts and service throughout the DC wasteland. Various things. You never know what might come in handy.
I don't need your wrench. Can I buy the robot?
I am not for sale. I am on
Sergeant RL3.
A demonstration.
Remember me? Tinker Joe.
Why can't I buy a robot from Tinker Joe? Lame. Or was it because I already have a companion?
Bye. Model. Tinker Joe will be glad to handle any of your robotic needs.
Maybe if I get rid of you, I can have another companion. Springvale's in Fallout 3, right? I'm not thinking of that thing in Fallout.
Springvale. Which city's that again?
I don't know. Somebody Google it and tell me where it is. I am not going that way. He already saw me. This is not good. Yeah, sure. You go get him.
Hey. Where? You like that?
Aw, my best friends are so good to me. You fed your best friend. Oh, that's a Protectatron. I have that stupid fucking Five Nights at Freddy's song by, what's his name? Skullcruncher 13 or something? The guy who raps all the time? Oh my god! How many bad guys are out in the wasteland? Like,
fuck!
Damn!
Sorry.
Hey. Need some help with this one.
I just kind of stared at it. Where's the bloat fly? Because I saw one. There it is. Sarah's in chat. Fuck! Because of you, Steven. How does it feel?
Whoops.
I'm really glad I have headphones on. Because this would be mad awkward if, like, you just fucking screamed that down the mic and it came out of my speakers. I actually have my speakers plugged in, so I could have just... I could do that. Yeah, Sarah talks about writing fanfictions all the time. Plus, every time I seem to look over to check what you're doing, I get killed. That man is walking with a Yaogwai. Is this an actual thing in Fallout? Because if I can buy that Yaogwai...
Can I interest you in an... It's called a Nuka-Cola Quantum. Only 100 capsules. Here you go. Let me...
Oh, I'm broke.
Yeah.
You have a Yaogwai following you. I want you to look at me. Look at me. Look at me. Lame. And all of Exodius is McFucked. That'd be quite chaotic, wouldn't you agree? Am I in combat, boy? Hey. Oh, so I am.
Where?
Don't say where, you're shooting at him. I punched that rat scorpion right in the anus. Yeah, you're pretty fucking tired, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, am I? I'm tired. Oh, I'm addicted to whiskey. Cool.
Pash whiskey.
Yeah, pash whiskey. I know I'm addicted to cigarettes, but I haven't had the tobacco thing come up, so I might actually be, like, dying. My ankle itched. One of these days, I'm just gonna turn on, like, I'm gonna fucking plug in Fallout Shelter, right? To my computer.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm just gonna play Fallout Shelter for Fallout Friday. I don't know how to set that up with an Android, though. I'm sure it can't be that hard.
The fuck's a good final item for Kronos?
Gem of Isolation.
Voidstone or Gem of Isolation?
Gem of Isolation.
I have enough to buy Voidstone, but not Gem. I cry every time.
Well, I was saving Enya for something else, so I didn't want her... Like, I was building stuff up for Enya. I didn't want her to just disappear or something. Alright, this is the part where my game is probably gonna crash a lot, and I might have to disable my custom character mod. I don't think it'll be the case, but just to be safe, just be prepared for the trashes. The crashes? The trashes? Include her in the fanfic. You can't include Enya in the fanfic if Myra was never born. Because Myra is the firstborn. Oh, thank Jesus, Nuka-Cola.